We're here in Minnesota. Randy wants to drive our car on a lake. I say he's stupid, but he says he wants to drive our car on a lake before we take it back to Colorado. So I told him, and this is for the record, Randy, you assume all responsibility if my car, and all of our possessions, which are in the back seat, end up in this stupid lake that you want to drive on. So, guess we'll see.